Colvin Cleaners is giving ladies in need the prom of their dreams. That's right. We're talking about their gowns for prom event. And here to tell us all the exciting details is owner of Colvin Cleaners, Christopher Bellani. Chris, this is such an exciting time for young ladies' prom. I mean, I remember my prom, and knowing that you're going to be able to help them out, what does that mean to you and your family?
It's incredible. This is the 13th year we've been doing it. It keeps getting bigger and better every year. My parents, Paul and Cindy, started this 13 years ago. And, you know, with the help of the community, our tremendous sponsors like the Allstate Foundation, I mean, they had over 40 locations across Western New York where all the agents got involved. They reached out to their clients, their customers. They collected for an entire month. And they're going to collect all year round. And they collect for coats for kids and gowns for prom.
Everything you can think of, right, Cindy? I know you've been a part of this from the beginning. How many dresses will be a part of the event this year?
Probably around 5,000. And I do bring down new ones every day. So just each school has a time and day to come. So if you're the last prom, I think that they should have just as good of a chance to get a gown as the first day. So I do bring down new ones every day.
I know all year you've been collecting gowns of all shapes and sizes, all the beautiful colors. I know looking around, anyone can feel like a princess for the day. It's beautiful, all the colors and options that you do have. But tonight kickstarts your event. So what's going to be happening?
The girls will come in to chaise, and all the dresses will be sorted down by size around the stage. And they get to take five at a time and go upstairs through the elevators to the dress rooms with the lights and the mirrors and get to try them on. And if they like one of those, great. If not, we have volunteers on the floor to resize them for them, and they get to go back and pick up some more, and they just keep going up and down until they find that perfect dress. We're going to have tailors on the second floor to do free alterations. And then we also have, once they pick that gown, we have some shoes and purses and shawls as well, and jewelry.
Oh yeah, you need the accessories to top it off.
The accessories. And the alteration is very important, because once you find that perfect gown, if it doesn't fit just right, you don't feel that special. But if it's tailor-made for you, you know, it's just makes all the difference in the world.
You're taking care of everything for the young ladies in need here in Western New York. How many Western New York schools will be taking part in this event?
We have reached out to over 70 schools, and we have, they sign up on the website, and we have at least a couple people coming from most of them. And so we don't know, it's going to be bigger every year. It just keeps bigger because the word gets out. And I think when we first started, they were like, oh, they're used gowns, you know, they're not that stylish or whatever. And I mean, take a look around. They're absolutely beautiful.
Oh, they're stylish, let me tell you.
And there's something for everybody. Some like the princess, some like the sleek, some what like bright colors, some like more conservative. So we have lots of different ethnic backgrounds that are coming now, so they like a little different style also. So we hopefully will have something for everybody that actually needs a dress.
Some of the gowns are used, and some of them this year, they are new, and that's where Jackie Lemel comes in. You're the owner of the Jacqueline Shop in Williamsville. I know you're retiring. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Appreciate that.
But with that being said, you're going to be donating a bunch of your gowns.
Absolutely. We have to keep those young ladies looking beautiful for prom.
Yeah. What does it mean to you to be able to give back to these young girls?
Well, it's a good way to give back to the community and let the gals enjoy that once-in-a-lifetime prom.
Yeah. Look through your closet. See, maybe, you know, something that you may not use anymore. It could be something beautiful for a Western New Yorker to wear at this prom. So make prom a night to remember for local women in need here in Western New York. Thanks to Colvin Cleaners and their Gowns for Prom event.